Guys, I think I'll start a truth series. It's about me telling the truth about criminal users and me telling reasons why you should not trust them. For example, Christmas, yes, Sunny Dano, Jonah Campbell, etc. You guys can send me requests for truth videos, and you can tell me reasons why we should not trust these users.